Okay, y'all, I'm going to do a couple of dance moves by myself because she got to go do some. You ready? Yeah, you ready?
You better stop!
Looking good.
Are you not looking good?
Not really, but
what are you talking about?
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Tavi Tachi, and today I'm here with my little sister
Reagan,
and today I'm gonna be teaching her how to dance. Y'all, we filmed this video yesterday, but I ain't gonna cap, I was not happy with the results. No offense, Reagan, but by the end of the video you still couldn't dance like that.
Oh my, Reagan, I don't know where you learned that from.
Wait, did this
look
impressive on her? Like, Reagan, what is that?
Okay, get it.
Hey, okay.
If I'ma teach you, I'ma teach you. Ain't no half doing stuff. Reagan, you finna know how to dance by the end of this video, and this is your last chance. I'm not doing this no more, this is your last chance. So, anyways, y'all, Reagan could dance a little bit because as y'all saw in that wave tutorial, she be getting it. Yeah, okay. But she can still use a little work. And y'all been asking me to put her in more of my videos. I don't know why. They want to see you. What you gotta say about that? They want to see you.
I know, that's crazy because I don't understand why y'all want to see me more.
Oh my gosh. Anyways, y'all want to see her, so we're gonna make it happen. You got anything to say before we begin?
Yes, let's get into it.
Are you ready?
Man, what? Ma'am, why didn't I ask you to start dancing yet?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so the first move I'm gonna teach you is the whoa. I know I taught you this yesterday, but you did not do it. You didn't do it good, no offense. You didn't
Bro,
do it
you
good.
Bro, you told me
you said it. Yeah, you was kinda hitting it, but you was not getting it good. And I know why. You was not hitting it hard enough, first of all. Do it real quick.
Like how you told me the other day?
Yeah, do it how I taught you.
Okay.
Hey. Okay, that was pretty good. But I don't know, it's missing something. Do it one more time.
Hey,
golly, are you hurting yourself? Okay, look, when you do it, I don't know, you kind of like, I'm gonna need you to like, hey. Like, I'm gonna need you to put your shoulder, yeah, like that, I need you to put your shoulder into it a little bit more.
Hey.
Listen, thing is, you kind of doing it like, I don't know, you said, I'm gonna need you kind of jerk it like that, like, jerk it fast at the end. Like that, low key, yeah. Okay, so that one is good. I want to teach you some different type of whoas. Do you know how to do this one?
This?
Yeah, you know how to do that one. First of all, you gotta put the right one in front of the left one. So how that one look? It's like, hey. Okay, so stand to side like me. Get in the back so you can stand so you can see. So do it. Hey, okay, no. So I want you to get this one. This one is doing this, and that's it. It's just hitting it, and when you do that, bring your shoulder with it and then come out. So it's like, oh no, like this. Kind of like, look at my movement. Forward, back, forward. Forward, back, forward. Like this. Like that's gonna bounce at the end. Yes, like that. So that's what that hand is doing, right? Okay, right. When you do that, I want you to take this one. This one is going, like that. And together it's like, yes, breaking. Make sure your right hand is in front of your left. It's gonna kind of cross like that. Wait, do it. Okay. I already know what that was. When you do it, I want you to bend your knees with it. Like that. Okay. Now, when you do it, kind of lean back with it. Like that. Oh my, Reagan. Listen, when you bending your knees, you bending them, then you coming back up. Reagan, when you're bending your knees, you gonna bend and come straight back up. No, you bending and staying down hurt. I don't know what that is. Exactly. Try again. Okay, look, watch me do it. This is the first low. This is the second low. Hey. You understand what I'm saying? Now come here, you try. Hey. Kind of give it a little more energy. Hey! Okay, now we're gonna do it to I'm a Savage. I want you to whoa and I'm a Savage. Ready, set, go. I'm a need you to get it. Get in her. Oh! Reagan, I don't know what you did just then, but that was it. That was nice. Oh, hey. Okay, can I do the first one?
Oh! Oh!
And then it's another whoa. You start at an angle like this. Your left one is down, this one is up. You're gonna cross, and then kind of go like that. This one don't need that much power. It's just a little playing around. It's a, make that sound. Okay. Okay, ready? You don't even need teaching on that one like that.
You teaching on where you play like.
You wanna know how to play around with
it? Yeah.
Okay,
cause you did some.
Now that you know three different walls, I'm gonna teach you how to play around with it. Reagan, have you been practicing?
No.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, and I wanna learn how to do it where you get
the Maxwell?
Yeah.
I'll teach you that one too. Next, I'm gonna teach you the Maxwell, then I'll teach you how to climb around with it. Yeah. Basically, with the Maxwell, you're really just chilling. It's kind of like this wall. Well, I feel, no, it's not. It's a lot of different types of the Maxwell. You can play around with that. You can come up, hit it like this. You can go like this, play around with it, then bring it to your face, then hit it.
Oh!
You can get in the Max,
oh.
Get yourself and hit it like that. It depends on which one you want to do.
What is that?
But basically, have your hand like this in front of your face. Wherever your hand go, your face is going to follow because it's a Max. But just know that whenever you hit the B, that's when you're going to bring your face in and then go like that with it. Like that. So it don't matter what you're doing with your face, whether you're using two, whether you turn it around, whatever you're doing, you're gonna always bring it back and then jerk it like that.
I want you to do something real quick.
What?
I want you to like this, flip it, and then go like that when you hit it, like, you know what I'm saying?
Break it, what are you doing? Like this.
That.
Yeah.
Man, what?
Hold on, do that real quick. Like, do it all together. Like that?
Yeah.
When you go like this.
Why are you trying to teach me
this stuff?
It's like,
no. Come back here. Now, show me.
Lizard looking hair up
before. Do what I just taught you. Like, yeah, first, do the basic one with one hand. You can move it anywhere.
So I gotta do this hand.
This one is just staying out, but you're not gonna ball it up. That's what makes it the Maxwell, because you have two Mags. Okay, so that's the first one. Now I want you to do it with two hands. You know how to do the Maxwell? You can bring it up from this side, bring it up from this side, bring it around, and hit it. Ooh, okay, now let me see.
Okay.
Okay. Sometimes you can get it from out here, turn it around, like that. Okay, so basically when you get it from out here, I want you to move it around, come to the front, and then hit it. I don't know. Are you satisfied?
No.
No, you're doing it right though. You're doing it good. I just think, listen, when you do this stuff, I'm gonna need you to kind of, every time you move, you see how I'm kind of jerking my shoulders? Don't. The thing is, I think you hurting yourself. I'm not hurting myself. When I do it, I'm kind of like this. Let me teach you. So, it's like bring it up. Do you see what I'm saying? I'm not doing this. Follow me. We're gonna go this way, this way, this way, So it's Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go slow.
Somebody!
Let's try one more time. Hey, first of all, I'm gonna need you to stop doing this. Stop tucking your lips in. I'm gonna need you to know what you're doing. Come on. Why you moving so? Like, I'm gonna need you to.
Like, I don't
the thing with
stop.
The Maxwell kind of jerk your shoulders when you're doing it. That don't mean be stiff. You know what I'm saying? We're moving on. Wait.
Oh!
Somebody. Oh my gosh. I don't know about that one. So now I'm gonna teach you how to clown around with the world. You mean when I was doing different directions than I was hitting it?
Yeah.
I was doing footwork with it. Every movement, I moved my foot. I can't really explain that because Reagan, I was just doing stuff. To be honest, Reagan, all I did was pick different directions. And you know what I was doing? I was doing that I was stalling for the beat to hit. You know what I'm saying? You know when you start the wall, but then you can't finish it because the beat not right, so you started way too early. So you gotta stall. That's what I did. Right now, you stick to the basic, whoa. I'm not teaching you that. I taught you the basic, whoa. Okay. Now we're moving on to some footwork. You know how to hit the whoa. Now what I'm gonna teach you now is some footwork. I'm gonna teach you one footwork move. That's the step cross. You tried to do this yesterday. Right, okay. I don't know what that was.
I
can
do it.
You been practicing? See, I don't pay it. Okay, let's do that same time, see if we do it together. Ready, set, go. Okay, go. Now that you know how to do the step cross or whatever, so you got two footwork moves so far. Mm-hmm. You got step cross and you got heel toe. So hit the step cross. Okay, now hit the heel toe. Okay, so that's two footwork moves. Now I'm gonna teach you one more.
Do it,
I'm gonna teach you how to do this one. So let me see. We're doing it with the right foot, first of all. So, start with your left foot going in. Now, we're gonna take our right foot, turn it out on the heel. When you turn it out, you're gonna go on the toe, facing in like that. Make your left foot go like this. Look, child. Your left foot gonna start in. We're gonna take our right foot, step out on the heel. When that happens, take your left foot, make it go out on the toe like that. Together, that movement is this. Like that, try it. Okay, so now that you got this part, you're gonna move your left foot in like that on the toe. This one, you're gonna take your right foot and you're gonna step back on the toe, and then this one gonna go on the heel facing out. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Together, that looks like this. I want you to watch it first and then you're gonna try to do it. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You try it.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Reagan, you forgot all the steps!
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so, your left foot gonna face in. Face it in. Right foot gonna step out on the toe. Left foot gonna go in on the toe. Move your left foot in like this, and that's gonna move in while this one is still out. You gonna step back on the toe on the right, and go out on the heel on the left. Okay, and together, it's like, Okay, child, we moving on. You got to practice that on your own time. We moving on. I'm sorry. Okay.
Am I doing it though?
No,
you're kinda.
Not really. Okay. Reagan, talk your S with the S. You know how to talk. Do you understand me? I'm going to teach you a trick with that. Since you couldn't get the other one right, I'm going to teach you a trick with this. Do you know you could glitch that?
Yeah.
Do it. I want you to put your hands with it like this. Practice that. Let's go together. You ready? Go. Okay. Okay, we're moving on. Okay, so now you know how to do three different types of woes.
Mm-hmm.
You know how to do two footworks. You know how to glitch one of the footworks. I couldn't teach you that one. You want to know how to glitch, right?
Mm-hmm.
I thought, since you know how to do the arm wave so well, I want to teach you how to glitch the arm wave. Okay, so look. You remember when I taught you this? I taught you to go in and then out.
You tell me how to go in and then wait. Go in and go out.
I want you to go in and then out. And then I want you to glitch the going in and then go in. Basically, hey, glitch. I want you to go with your fingertips. And we do, I want you to bounce with it like this. Look at my whole body. You're bouncing way too hard. In, out, in. Kinda. In. You going way too fast. Say in. No, it's a You know why I say that? Because when you're doing different arm waves and you combining that with it, like if we're doing this, and then you're bringing it up, and then you're bringing it in, then you're pushing it out, you can glitch it. And then bring it in again, bring it down the body, and then hit some footwork. After you glitch, I want you to bring it back in, down into your body, and then hit that heel toe.
Okay.
So bring it in, take it out, glitch, bring it back in, down to your body, hit the heel toe. Okay, now do it again. In, out, glitch. Okay, bring it in, down to the body, heel toe.
Okay, Reagan, it's kind of good, but you panicking. Like you trying to force. Like you're doing your moves too fast. I'm gonna need you to slow it down. Try again. In, out, glitch, glitch, in, down, heel, toe. Okay, okay. You ain't gotta glitch the heel toe if you don't want to. Chill. I want you to bring it into your shoulder. Right when it gets to your shoulder, push it back out. Bring it back in, push it back out. Okay, yeah, when you do that, I want you to be a little cocky in the face. You getting hot. You tired. So go in, out. And I want you to point. Oh my gosh, Reagan, yes. Oh my gosh, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm, ooh, Reagan. You don't understand. You are killing it. This is the last move I'm gonna teach you. It's a combo. Since you know how to do the arm wave so well, I want you to hit the wall. And then when you hit the wall, I want you to stop right here. Bring the arm wave into the arm that you hit the wall with. Then bring it in. Like that. The thing is, I want you to pause and then hit it. Exactly, Reagan. Yes. Reagan, you hit the net so hard. Girl, you know how to dance, basically. You got a little footwork, a little arm waves, a little glitching. You got the walls. Okay. So let's go through what you didn't learn a little bit. Hit the first wall, I taught you. Ah, hit the second wall, I taught you. Ah, hit the max wall. Ah, okay. Now, glitch that heel toe. You still going too fast, Reagan. You doing this. You kind of panicking. Like, relax. Now, I want you to hit the wall, stop it, and then glitch that arm wave into it. Now that you know how to do all of that, I want you to mix that in with your little TikTok moves. I know you be trying to do TikTok dances. Put some pull around in that. Put some ha, ha. Put your little thing to it. Exactly, Reagan. Get into it. Work it out, okay? Okay? They ain't ready. Okay, Reagan, I think you know how to dance now. Do you want to put it to the test? Yes, you do. You ready to freestyle?
Sure.
Okay.
I got the streets too, you know. I got it.
Blame it on Monster.
I got it. Hey, I got your bitch in the headlock. Fucked on that bitch and I sped out. Hit the gas looking for red dot. Headlock. Kicking bitch shit to my legs lock. What the fuck, nigga? Them fed cops. 2-3 knock a bitch head off. Headlock. Yup, young nigga round me rogues. You ain't gotta ask, I'm told. Big 4-5, I'm folks. I bust a nigga head open. Killers on side of scope. And I put the play in motion. Hey.
Okay, y'all, that's gonna be the end of this video. I think it was successful. Like, girl, I think you know how to dance now. At least a little bit. How do you feel about it?
Feel hot.
You hot? You tired? That wasn't even... Anyways, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure y'all go and like, go and comment, and go subscribe for more videos of me. Sometimes me, you know? How do you feel you did on a scale of 1 to 10?
Probably about like a 7.
7, okay. Pretty good. You did way better today than you did yesterday.
Not too much.
Anyways, y'all, that's basically gonna be it. All I gotta say is thanks for watching. I'll catch y'all in the next one. And peace.
You just spit everywhere.
Hush up.